Hi there and welcome, my name is Mudamu and today is the fourth and final part of my Calico series. We have one more area to unlock and about 6 million more fetch quests to do before we are finally released of the burden of being the only competent person on this island. Okay, where did that kitty cat go? I was meant to be finding him. Kitty. A wild boar. I love him. No, oh, he's so slow, but I love him. Look at him. Oh, he's trying his best. Oh, he's so cute. Okay, let's ride him over here to this mouse. Squeak. Oh, sorry, you startled me. I don't get many visitors here in the deep woods, let alone a new person. My name's Daisy. It's a pleasure to meet you. Hi, Daisy. I've heard so many nice things about the cat cafe, but I've never been there myself. I have nothing against cats, but something about them makes me uneasy. Oh. What? Why am I asking about- what even is the witching woods? Oh no, you can't go there. There's a giant cat guarding the entrance. It could gobble you up in one bite. I saw it there sleeping, menacingly. I'm sorry, but there's nothing I can do to help you. The world is so big and I am so small. I mean, the cat is so big, that is. Rosa is the only one that lives in the witching woods, but there's no way for us to contact her with the cat in the way. Rosa's sister Autumn used to live in the witching woods, but she moved to Heart Village. Perhaps she can help you. Okay, I will talk to Autumn again then. Okay, where? Look at that! Oh wow, he's pretty. You're pretty! Come here. It barks! Foxes definitely do not make that sound. For y'all city slickers who don't know, a fox sounds like this. It's horrible. I just want to steal all of the animals in the entire forest and have them at my cafe. Is that too much to ask? It's another mouse? A deer? Oh, it's a deer. Oh, you're so far. Horse. Calm down. Hello, Gabby. Next week is Mr. Bear's birthday, and I make birthday presents for every animal in the Golden Grove. Always remember to make animal presents out of edible materials, though. Oh wait, you're not an animal, are you? Either way, my name's Gabby. It's nice to meet you. Okay, thanks, Gabby. As we're next to the cafe, sort of, I am maybe going to go back there and actually I'm gonna ask Autumn first about what she wants to do. Then I'm gonna go back to the cafe because she might make me sleep on it like everyone seems to. Autumn. Greetings, traveller. Witching Woods. Ah, the wonderful Witching Woods. Yes, I used to live there. It's a beautiful place, overflowing with chaotic magical energy. Living there can be a bit exhausting though, which is why I scooped up my house in a magic bottle and moved it here. Anyway, my sister Rosa still lives there. I miss her. I should visit soon. How do we get in? Well, there's the tree door in the north, but that's usually sealed to keep the magics from getting out. And the only one who can open it right now is Rosa, who is currently on the other side of the door. Oh, but I heard you cleared the way to Golden Grove recently. There's another entrance leading to the Witching Woods from there. Giant sleeping cat. Ah, beans. A kitty that size could only have come from the Witching Woods, and now it can't decide if it wants to go in or out. What do you think it wants? Play. Of course, it's been bored because everyone's been too afraid to play with it. Poor lonely kitty. Not just any toy will do though, we need something big and full of enough magical energy to entice them. Magic is like catnip to magical cats. I've got it. We'll get a big plush mousie and infuse it with all the magic we can get our hands on. A giant kitty will require giant magic though, which is way more than I can do by myself. This island's full of people that can help us out. Just take the mousie to each of the witches and have them imbue it with some of their own magical energy. I'll start it off with a dash of Autumn's patented magic juice. Don't worry, it doesn't smell that much. Disgusting. Goodbye. Right, I'm gonna take my slightly challenged horse. No, I'm not even allowed. Okay, right. I'm gonna put him over here. Now we're going. Okay, good boy. You got it. Good boy. Life's tough, but you don't give up, do you? He's very fast once he stops being vertical. There's Estelle. Okay. Estelle. Magicify. Magic Mousie. Her magic's old-fashioned, but it gets the job done. Thank you, Estelle. Ash, wait. Sup? Magic Mousie. You need a magic mouse to trick a giant cat? Say no more, I gotcha. I'll add a bit of my spooky magic in case the cat likes it spicy. Thank you, Ash. I'm stuck in your porch. I can only apologize. Whee! That's a... I went too far, I was going back to Safina. Okay. Oh gosh, hi! Magic Mousy. A giant kitty? And you want to scare it away? Oh, well, I've been meaning to visit the Witching Woods again. I'll hug the giant kitty when I get there, I guess. Anyway, here's some magic for you. I put extra hug power into all my magic. I love this girl. Right, let's look for... Hello, giant bunny. I just need to go steal some of your owner's magic, and then I'll be out of your hair. Oh yeah, I also stole her capybara. Wait, where is she? Horse, calm down. Horse, calm down. Hi, Lumi. Magic Mousy. Oh, this is fortunate timing. I made some catnip-scented bath bombs, and everything I own, including my magic, smells like catnip at the moment. Oh my, I've never seen so much magic in one object. Looks like it's ready to go. Okay, yes, it is. Bring the magical mousy to the giant cat in Golden Grove, which is this way somewhere. Right, off the mountain we go. Land on your feet, horsey. Land on your feet. Right, let's open up this last place. I'm ready. This path is very weird. Why does it dissolve as I walk on it? Spook. Hello, Mr. Warthog. You're my favourite. Well, you're my favourite because I'm currently looking at you. I'm very fickle. I'll probably see another animal shortly and that will be my favourite. Oh, look at him. Look at his toe beans. Okay. Cat? Okay, I'm going to have to get off my horse and not just stand in his face. Yes, speak, Mousy. I'm using it. Look. Oh! Oh no! Wow, look at my core strength! That counts as the end, apparently. Fair enough, we opened all the places. Cute! Wow, look at me go. I'm so hench. I just won't move. I won't quit. Am I going to be able to be put down at any point, Mr. Kitten? Oh, fucking hell, my legs. Right, who's this girl? Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh! Are you okay? I'm so sorry about that. I taught Kitty not to bite people, but they must have really wanted your toy. Oh, giant cat's hers. Oh yes, I've raised them since they were a kitten. I thought they were just hiding from me lately, but I guess they got through the magic barrier but around the Witching Woods somehow. I've been so focused on perfecting flying magic lately, I've completely ignored my poor sweet baby. They wanted my attention so much, they went out and hunted a toy mouse just to bring home to me. I'll never ignore you again, my good, good baby. Flying magic? Yes! I finally got my flying broomstick working. Would you like to try it out? I mean, fucking yes, of course I would. You can keep it as long as you want. Thank you for bringing my kitty home, and as an apology for me almost getting eaten. Yes, please. Give it. Just use this. Yep, yep, using it. Yep, okay, let's go. Yep, I'm out of here. Bye. Oh yeah, zoom! Oh god, I'm gonna crash. I'm not licensed! Okay, awesome. We can get everywhere very quickly now. Tell Mayor Kiva that you've cleared every cleared travel for every part of the island. Mayor Kiva! I'm on my way! New. Hey bitch! Hey friendo, how are you doing today? Hey friend. Oh my god, my horse, he's like, please stop, I've been running for 6 days. Oh, he just like smooshed his neck in there. Hey friendo, how are you doing today? I cleared all of the travel problems on the island. Oh my gosh, really? I was joking when I asked you to do that. That's amazing. Proud of you. Now everyone on the island can visit your cafe. Feel free to take a vacation and pet every animal you can find. At least that's what I would do. Okay. Right. Anything else we need to... There was some other... We've got some other quests to do, haven't we? Anniversary day... Oh, I just need to talk to Sunny. I only needed one piece of flower furniture. Sunny. There you are. What's up, friendo? I did the thing! I know! Our date went so well! Thanks so much for getting that furniture! Blossom and I sat together, surrounded by flowers, and played with the cats and ate so many sweets. So many. I mean, you know that, because you were there. You sold us the sweets. I mean, I didn't, but cool. But it's strange. Almost feels like it was just the two of us now in a little world that night. Gosh, Blossom is so cute, isn't she? Yes. Oh, I almost forgot. I wanted to thank you for making my night so perfect. Please take what I think was a shelf, but I didn't see it. Right. Snack swap. Make donuts. Do I have the recipe for donuts? Yeah, yeet! What I actually wanted to see was if we could make donuts yet. No, we're gonna have to buy the recipe. Okay. I spent the next 2.5 minutes running around trying to find the recipe before chat finally convinced me that it was in fact in the center of the screen. No. Go away. I'm trying to just jump through my house. Stop talking to me. No. Make food. Donuts. I'm big brain. Oh my god, it's got so many ingredients. I want to go to bed. I'm very glad we played this. This has been good. Let's go just see a raccoon one more time on the stream. Wee. Mr. Raccoon? as a special treat for the end of the Calico on Mother Muse stream, would you like to be regular sized again? Oh, there's a teleport to cafe potion. I've been running back this entire time. I hate myself. Right. Trixie? You can be normal size again. Look at him. Nah. Da-dum, da-dum. Well, I hope everyone enjoyed Calico. I know I did. Whee! I don't think Trixie did. Trixie's just ready to go to bed. Whee! Oh no. Oh god, it's doing the cursed thing again. Okay, that's enough. That's enough. Stop shaking him. I'll put him down. I'll put him down.
Well, there you have it. I have thoroughly enjoyed playing this game, both on stream and in my spare time, so if you're looking to get it for yourself, I have put the link to the Steam store in the description for you. If you enjoyed the video, please do let me know. I post videos once a week here on YouTube, and I also stream an hour a day, 5 days a week over on Twitch at twitch.tv/smoothamew. For now, I hope you enjoyed the video, have a lovely rest of your day wherever you are, and I hope to see you next week. Bye bye for now!